Hydro testing is conducted as a pre-commissioning activity after completion of piping construction. Hydrostatic pressure testing. Commonly known as hydro testing, it is a process used to verify the integrity and strength of a piping system by subjecting it to water pressure. Here's an overview of the hydro test activity on a piping system. Starting from the preparation, the first thing to do is review the related specifications and client expectations. The test specifications, including pressure requirements, duration of the test, and acceptance criteria, are reviewed to ensure compliance. Then, determine which sections of the piping system to test. Consider factors such as accessibility, criticality, pressure rating, and complexity. To contain the test water, seal the ends of the selected piping sections using appropriate test plugs, blind flanges, or end caps. You may need to disconnect or remove some of the spools at the battery limits. Set up the pressure pump, pressure gauges, test recorder, manifold, hoses, safety valves, and other test equipment according to the test requirements. Fill the pipeline with water using a dedicated water pump until it's completely filled and free of air pockets. The pipe system can be theoretically described as being filled from the lowest flange and releasing air from the upper flanges. Drain and vent nozzles can be added to the pipe system if necessary. Gradually increase the water pressure within the pipeline to the specified test pressure, typically at a rate specified in the test procedure. Hold the test pressure for the designated duration, allowing sufficient time for the system to stabilize and for any potential leaks to manifest. Continuously monitor the pressure readings using pressure gauges and record them at regular intervals throughout the test. Inspect the exterior of the piping system for signs of leakage, bulging, or other abnormalities that may indicate a failure. Following the completion of the test, gradually reduce the pressure within the line to atmospheric levels using the pressure pump while ensuring a controlled release of water. Drain the test water from the pipeline using drain valves, ensuring complete removal to prevent water damage or corrosion. According to the test specification, you may need to dry the interior of the piping system. In this case, use dry compressed air or nitrogen to blow through the system. The drying process starts from the highest point and moves towards the lowest to ensure all moisture is pushed out. The critical aspects are to ensure the air or nitrogen is dry, dew point below minus 40 degrees Celsius, to prevent introducing more moisture and using proper pressure to avoid damaging the system. After drying, inspect the interior of the piping system for signs of leakage, corrosion, or other defects that may have been revealed during the test. Document the test results, including pressure readings, observations, any identified issues, and the overall outcome of the test. Prepare a comprehensive test report summarizing the test procedures, results, and any remedial actions taken. Obtain acceptance from relevant stakeholders based on the test findings. The water quality used for hydrostatic testing is crucial to ensure accurate results and prevent damage to the piping system. Here are the key considerations for water quality in hydro testing. Cleanliness. Corrosion inhibition. Temperature control. pH level. Chlorine content. Oxygen content. Maintaining appropriate water quality is essential for the success of hydrostatic testing. It ensures accurate results, prevents damage to the piping system, and prolongs the service life of the infrastructure. By adhering to water quality standards and best practices, engineers can conduct hydro tests with confidence and reliability. The number of personnel required for hydro testing can vary depending on the size and complexity of the pipeline system, the testing procedures, and safety requirements. However, a typical hydro testing team might include the following roles. Test Supervisor Engineer. Pump Operator. Gauge Reader Recorder. Safety Officer. Pipe Fitters Technicians. Support Personnel Laborers. Communications Coordinator. The specific number of personnel needed for the hydro test will depend on the requirements such as the length and diameter of the pipeline, testing pressures, and logistical challenges of the site. A well-coordinated team is essential to conduct the test safely and effectively. Hydro testing is a critical quality assurance measure to ensure the safety and reliability of piping systems in various industries, including oil and gas, petrochemical, power generation, and water treatment. Proper planning, execution, and documentation of hydro tests are essential for validating the integrity of piping systems and mitigating the risk of potential failures during operation. If you liked the video, please subscribe and hit the like button for more videos.